Morning students, welcome to the virtual class of Information Technology of class 9th. Today we are doing unit 3rd, Digital Documentation of Part B. Our fourth session is Paragraph Formatting. Modifying layout of a paragraph. A document in Word is a collection of sentences and paragraphs. We all know that in the document, either we write any sentences or we write the paragraphs. When you press the enter key, Word automatically enters a new paragraph. Word offers various formatting features to control the appearance of text in a paragraph, like alignment, spacing, and indentation, etc. As you can see, this is a paragraph group in the Home tab. And in the paragraph group, there are options, bullets, numbers, alignment, align left, align center, and line spacing. Tools available in the paragraph group are alignment. Alignment is used to change the way in which text is placed on the page. There are four types of alignments: align left, align center, align right, and justify. It means which text you had written in MS Word 2010, how it can be placed. It might be placed on your left side of the page, it might be placed on the right side of the page, it might be in the center of the page. This is called alignment. Bullets is used to create a list with dot, circle, or any other symbol. Numbering is used to create a numbered list with number or alphabets. Line spacing is used to change the vertical space between the lines of text in a paragraph. This is the alignment. Align left aligns text with respect to left margin. Align right aligns text with respect to the right margin. As you can see, from the right it is aligned. Center, align the text between left and right margin. As you can see in the complete document, it is center aligned. Justify, distribute the text evenly between left and right margin. As you can see, from the left it is also aligned and from the right it is also aligned. This is the example of left alignment. From the left, they are all aligned, and from the right, these paragraphs are not aligned. Right alignment. From the right side, these are the aligned, and from the left, it is not aligned. Center alignment. As you can see, the complete paragraphs are aligned, centered. Justify alignment. It is aligned from the both side, left side aligned as well as from the right side aligned. In all your books, they are justified aligned. Line spacing. The vertical space between the lines of text in a paragraph is called line spacing. We can change the line spacing. First, you have to select a paragraph. Like this, we have selected the paragraph. In the Home tab, go to Line and Paragraph Spacing in the Paragraph group. Today, we are learning Paragraph group. There is an option, Line and Paragraph Spacing. Click on the option and you will find different choices, like 1.5 spacing, 2 spacing, 2.0 line spacing, 2.5 line spacing, 4.5 line spacing. As you can see, 1.5 line spacing leaves the space between the lines a lesser, and 2.0 line spacing, it leaves the space between the lines a little larger. Creating list. Bullets and number make a list look attractive and legible. A bulleted list has a dot, circle, or any other symbol to identify the items in the list. And a number list has a number or letters to identify the items in a list. How to create a bullet list? Type the items of the list and select them. Like you have written these items and you have selected it. On the home tab, in the drop down arrow of the bullets in the paragraph group, create a bullet style. There are different styles of the bullets. Choose anyone and click OK. In the same way, create a number list. First, you made a list and select the first in the paragraph group. Go to the numbering option and click on the number styles. There are different number styles. In the 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers and capital ABCD and small ABCD and Roman numbers are also there. As you can see, Red Fort, Taj Mahal, India Gate and Gateway of India. We have selected this as in the numbering style alphabets. Small alphabets are there. This is the example of the bullets. I have taken some list. These are the dots, tick mark bullets, square bullets, and some design bullets. This is the example of number bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. These are the Roman numbers, capital ABCD and small ABCD. Thank you.